I brought this fish to show you. I'm making an appeal to the people of this country to eat this fish. Don't be afraid. You will not get infected by the coronavirus. We eat this raw. I will eat and show you. Our people who are in the fisheries industry cannot sell their fish. People of this country are not eating fish, and owners of multi-day fishing boats cannot afford to go to sea. They are in debt because they couldn't sell their fish.